Hello and welcome to my Long War 2 podcast. I'm Logic, and this episode we're going to do a data retrieval mission. It's outside. This could be interesting.
Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
It's outside, but I got to get to it. Getting to it is half the trouble.
In the shadows. On my way.
Move to here.
Got a group of hostiles over here.
Yep. And there. Okay. I guess I'll pull back to here. Move him across slowly.
Slushers.
Okay. Guess I'll try to go around this way, seeing as there's two guys right here. In the dead center. Sounds like I don't know what they're doing up there. Seriously, large number of guys, eh? Well, it is a fortified mission, so it's to be expected.
Moving out.
Okay, check the corner. I still have a ghost walker. So another one? What are you guys blocking all in line or something? Is this line dancing? Do it. Maybe I can sneak around the backside of them. Because that's the edge. So there's one there, one there. So I gotta sneak past their line. If I do make it past their line, maybe that will be... make it easier for me on the other side. Hopefully I make it past the line. Quite yet. The crossing has to happen next turn. Okay. Yeah, moving across. So it's this building. Okay, and it's outside, which is pretty important, actually. Just gotta make a mistake here. Okay.
No need to ask twice.
Okay, run. Outside is good because it allows me to throw down the exit strategy on top of the item so you can just run in. It doesn't matter. As long as you get it down and you get the evac timer comes up, you're golden. It's just nothing they can do about it. Let's just go swap this. I want to see and make sure that I don't get spotted. I don't like this area, but I need to get in there.
Moving on target location.
And I need to be able to throw down on top of the thing, so I need to move up like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 squares. So if I move to say there, I probably can do it. But I won't do that till next turn. Probably a bad call on my part. Come on. 4 turns, okay. You move in close. Ghost Walker.
Hidden away. Moving to position. Hostile forces spotted.
Shit. Are you done? Maybe I'll get up top and try and do it from up here. That might work.
Давай.
Get up there. And then throw down. Because you can't see anyone over there unless they climb on the roof. It should be okay to throw down on top of that. See. Come on, I thought I had it then for a second. Come on. Don't be like that. Oh, man. There it was. Oh. This is getting annoying. Sorry about this. Hooray. There it is. Now we just have to sit tight, and I have to be within, I am within one move of the, cool, okay, I just have to sit tight. I got a little lucky having that thing outside. If it wasn't outside, I'd have a lot harder time with it. Three turns.
Did you hear something?
Come on, two more turns.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Come on. Come on. One more turn.
Possible hostile contact.
Okay, is it gonna pop? There it goes.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Okay. I can't step on that spot right there.
Not a problem.
Huh, it's clear by, like, everyone surrounding him. Hey, fellas! Okay. Yo, fellas. That's funny. Hee hee hee. Everyone's like, what? Don't let it get away. Too late. Your uncle, as they say.
I've got the loot. Getting out of here.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Mega.
Can't really see where the exit is, so I'm just moved to the same spot the last guy was on. So, just to be sure. Yay! We got out.
Operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
That was very lucky to have it outside. But it does happen. Had it quite a few times. Sometimes they're inside, sometimes they're outside. The outside ones are way easier. I sometimes wonder if they were inside and I blew a hole in the ceiling. Whether or not that would work. It might do. But then it would be visible. Pollution covert. Oh yeah. What's this guy got? Tradecraft. Absolutely. Two expanded magazines. And alien artifacts. And 84 intel now. Come on, one day psionic gate. Don't be that guy. What am I doing? What was I doing? Nothing there. Any spare dudes hanging out? No. Okay, so I just carry on as the way I'm going. Ooh, hello. Destroy alien relay. Hinder alien advent operations. 27, extremely heavy, 8 days. Well, 8 days. 27 intel. Might be worth trying. It's extremely heavy. Let's clear the squad. Who do I have available here? Hang on a second. Did I have the... What? Are you done? Pissing me off here? Is there a, retaliation mission, maybe? Did I miss a retaliation mission? Just double check. I did. Must have missed it. Nope. They're just in it. 10 in intel. Maybe it was that data tap mission I got confused with. Huh. Okay, fair enough. No, there is a retaliation mission. 7 hours. Well, I guess I should do that one. Pick people, let's clear this out. Strobe. And then I guess I'll bring, he's on one day, Jocelyn's on one day, Newt. Let's just rank it. And Stampede. So I guess I'll come away, go away now and build my team and then come back when I'm done so you guys don't have to watch me build a team, which can take a while. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, welcome back. I built out a team here. They feel good. I got 3 gunners. I would have preferred to take more rangers, but I didn't have any. So I got a support grenadier, an assault specialist, 3 gunners, a ranger and a cyber div. I mean, I prefer 2 gunners and 2 rangers, but you gotta work with what you got. So, let's do this. Okay, let's see what this is here. On the roof, it would appear. It's evac requested mission. Okay. They're a little easier than the other type. Not a lot easier, but a little easier. 13 guys to collect. So, I guess I should start over there. Where's my dude? Yeah, run over to there. I'll just collect him up. Boom. How many did I get there? I got 5 guys right there. 5 plus another 4, another 1 there. There's 2 there. Okay. I guess what I'm going to try and do is just overwatch here at the moment. Because I don't quite know where they're going to spawn, these guys. Move down. Move into position down here, maybe. Maybe you can go collect some of these guys for me. That'd be helpful. Got an extra guy. Grenadier, looks like. There's another support grenadier. Which is fine. Okay. Let's just park him right there for now. Stroke up there. Flat line. Flat line can park right there. And you can maybe go over there. I don't know. I think that's the best I can do right now. Okay. Move all these guys over. Out of the way. So I know what I got. I'm just hoping I don't get any mechs that blow the hell into them. Well, I'll take care of the mechs. That shouldn't be an issue. There. Okay. Two mechs, but I'm not panicking. I'm not panicking, people. Start. Nobody hit him. Nope. Wow, that guy's on one health. Whatever. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. Actually, the first thing I'm gonna do is bomb the crap into these two idiots. Because I want to remove armor, and I also want to remove the overwatch. And he's not going to do much with his, you know, guns. Ah, shit. Maybe if I move in here,
on my way.
Grab them, and then move out. Say to there. So you guys can move, like, here. And then move you, say here. Okay, now I can do that, what I was about to do last time. Just fire both of these guys. Nice. Okay. Okay. Where's the other two? 98%, 83%, okay. 68, 100%, 87%. Do the 87%. Really? Really? You're gonna pull like that kind of crap on me? Whatever, dude. Okay, maybe move him to there. And the other one, I don't know where to move you, but I don't know. Move you into there. I need to move you in the right direction. Because the thing is, the exit's further up. Where are they dropping them? Come on, people, where are they dropping them? Okay. Just two? That's it? Okay. Sure. Yeah, you took a love tap. Yeah. Can't hide from me, pal. He's down. They seem to be spawning behind me, which is interesting. So I guess I'm up to here. I gotta go get these last two. One right there. And the other one's over there, up here. Make a move over to here, people. Overwatch him. Reload and then overwatch.
It's killing time. Overwatch.
Смена магазина. И муха не не пролетит.
Okay. Maybe move him, I don't know, over this direction. So what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 11, it would appear. 11 dudes. I'm missing 2 somewhere. Somewhere. Don't see him up top. Let's check. There's one there. We have to get him next turn. It's 12. And there's one more missing somewhere. Maybe he'll be over there when I move there. Okay. Maybe this one is the 13th one. So you have 10 in, is it 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so that is it. So then I can start moving them closer, I think. I think that's what I should be doing right now, actually. Because they're not within range of the jump point, are they? Well, next turn. I got 7 turns, so I got plenty of time. Reload. Okay, where are they gonna land this time? Oh, right there. That's a good spot for my guy. Nice hit. Oh, come on, people. Oh, come on. Shit, what that is. I guess I'm gonna make him kill him in the cover. Because he's kind of back there by himself, and I don't want to waste a hail of bullets on him for 1 damage. A little overkill, but you know. Cyclic fire. May as well. Wow, he survived it? Holy shit, dude. Pretty pimp. You got some serious D. There you go.
No longer a threat.
Okay. What am I gonna do with him? Reload and hail a bullets him, maybe, I guess? What the hell?
Ready to die?
Okay. Reload.
Ich bin bereit. Oh yeah.
Reload.
Zadiela.
Okay. Guess I'll start moving on this direction because nothing seems to be popping up on the other side. I bet you if I now that I say that they start appearing.
Feuerschutz.
Okay. Moving this direction.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ну, налетайте, гады.
Okay, moving that way. Moving up slightly. Moving to there, and there, and there, and I don't know, there. So I'm gonna move one last one up. Reload Wang? No, Stampede, I should say. Both got shaved heads, so I got a little confused there. Okay. That side wood, queen. Oh, that's a good start from this shot. Oh, he took 20 damage, and that's decent. I know you're near fire, but. I can cyclic fire him. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Do it. Nice. 22 damage left. Yep. Move up slightly, buddy. Nice. Wow, threaded 3. Nice. And run and gun. Into here. And do that guy. Nice. Who's got a shot on this guy? Chain shot should take care of it. Nice. Excellent. That was simple and straightforward. Move them up. Okay, so they're within range. I can even move the healer up because it really doesn't do much other than heal. So, but can you exit in one turn? No. So I'd have to, at some point I'm going to have to, maybe at the two turn when I do the thing, I'll just do a full run for everybody. Make sure everyone's got a good head start, though. Okay.
Bestätigt, die Überwachung läuft. We're green to go.
Watch. Watch.
Буду на чеку. Ясно. Начинаю наблюдение.
Too many guys to manage. Reload. You're really popping down this time. Same place as last time, looks like. No, super heavy. Damn. Not same place, but super heavy mech. Damn. Maybe we need some heavy mechs. Come on, people. Oh, got a hit on him. Two hits. Okay. Nice start. Shred the armor. Probably means I'll be okay to kill both of them with the saturation fire. Why is it doing that? One of them is down. The other one's not, though, which is an issue because I still haven't killed him. Well, he's dead, hurt. Got him.
Not too shabby.
Maybe I'll zap him with the magic missile. Oh, D&D. Oh, toasted. Okay, run like the wind. Run like the wind. Da 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 da. Watch. Reload.
Можно начинать. Готовность номер один.
Reload and then. Watch. Okay, lost the chrysalids. Really, point blank range, and you missed. Wow, guys. Epic fail. Frustrating.
Возгорание!
Еще куча лунатиков, и все на нас!
Okay, so I guess I should start making my move. Be moved to, I don't know, there.
Направляюсь на точку.
Chain shot him, maybe? Oh, come on, please, really? That's what you're going with? I'm gonna move up with this guy and teach these guys a lesson or two. Yeah, one of them died and one of them pretty much dead. 82%. Nice. Strobe to here. No. Reload cloud burst.
Rock and roll.
82%. Resolved. Promotion earned. Nice. And then who else has got So move him into here.
Поехали.
One damage. What the fuck, dude? Graze, man. That's bullshit sometimes. Yeah, move it over.
Whatever you say.
Suck it.
Did you see that one?
Maybe I'll move to here.
Bin gleich da.
Продолжим. Ясно. Начинаем наблюдение.
Next turn, I gotta remember to do the jammer. Reload. Hello. Oh, great, codex. Well, flashbangs. Enough flashbangs. Three damage. Missed him. He's also, I can get off. And that flashbang with strobe, I can definitely get them. Okay, flashbang, rapid deployment. Can I get them all? Ugh, gotta move behind him to see. Not quite, but I think that'll be enough. I've only got, this is pretty much the last turn before I get out of here, so no stuns. I'm gonna do another one on this guy over here. Okay. Now I can do the little thingamajig. Well, I'm actually going to do it on him because he's the one I really need to worry about. And his shreds like nobody's business. Okay, 8 damage. Not the best in the world. Okay, move up to here. Face off with this. Yes, thank God. Well, 28% crit, that's not good enough. Nice hit. Gotta remember to do the jammer with him. Who's gotta go or turn? I can shoot this guy. Move up towards the exit, I think is probably the best call right now. Oh, it's just you? Is you the only person who has a turn left? Really? Whatever. Just you and a couple of the other guys. Is it reachable? Yes, it is. Okay. Well, he can reach it in one turn. What about this one at the back? Can he reach it? No, not quite. So maybe move him in. Same with him. A little closer. What about you? Can you make it? You can. Okay, so everyone else should be able to make it, except for maybe these guys. So I just gotta double check. Yeah, this can make it. Can make it. Okay, cool. One turn. I'm gonna push you forward because really you can't use this to me. If I move to say here. Who else has gotta go? I guess I have to do jammer for you. Jammer. Have to. Stasis him? Because I'm not going to kill him. I guess I'm going to move everyone up. As well. No point in keeping them back here. Because I don't think there's any other aliens in this map. It's not like they can get jumped. I think the only ones that had happened to be here are the ones that they dropped in. So. Which is fine. Move up slightly. Maybe I'll move up slightly too. Okay, I'm gonna move slightly to here.
Уже иду.
He's still stunned. 91%. Yeah, 7 damage. Okay. Run and gun it. You have one turn, so I have to get close enough. Shit. Move everyone up slightly. Move him to here. I want to get all the guys that don't need to be here out of the way. May as well just start moving them on top of the evac thing, to be honest. Yep. Okay. No. Yep.
Пути.
Get a quick early start on this when it pops next turn. Yeah, all 9 of them are ready to go. You guys can move over slightly. Okay, I think we're good to go there. Yeah, well, I think I'll be okay if I run and gun it. I think I'll be okay to get to there. Full tilted over there. Raven, actually I'm gonna full tilt Raven to see here. Yeah, there.
Got it. Moving.
In case of emergencies, I might be able to make her push the assault guy a little further forward in case he ends up being too far away. Move up. Everybody. It's a bit of a mess, this, isn't it? All these people. Yeah, move him up too. Stampede. Move him up.
Координаты принял.
Just these guys left. Okay. Yep, yeah, you're gonna have two groups actually. Probably this turn, because I did a pause for one turn. Yep, yeah, second group. There we are.
Watch the side!
This is Firebrand. Okay. It's time to go.
Yes, it is, people. It is time to go. There we go. Okay, see if he can get out. He can't quite make it, but maybe he could if this person wasn't in the way. Okay. It's good to go. Get these guys out of here. So what about now? Still not quite making it. Okay, maybe if I move to here. And then I get out with Newt. Okay, Newt's out. 70%. Took a hit. Okay, I need to make... Actually, he's going to be the last one I take out. Fudge. Cloudburst, maybe?
That's affirmative.
Take him out. Gotta be very careful here. This could go horribly wrong. So I'm just gonna be super. Come on!
I'm going.
Don't be that guy. You'll get him, but it's worth it. Oh, nice. You did get him. Okay, you can move you. here.
Moving to position.
Command. Trojan. And exit.
Me voy.
Phew. It's a tight one.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Nice job, people.
Status
well
confirmed.
Done.
Mission accomplished.
That's pretty good. All rescued. Flawless. Well done. And I got a promotion, I think, to MSGT. On Cloudburst. That's just solid.
Glad to see our new recruits aren't hesitating when it comes to taking out the aliens.
Combat fitness. And we get a promotion too. Okay, cool. Roger, roger, roger. Psionic gate. I got a bunch of guys to manage too, actually. Bunch more missions that I picked up. So Alien Relay 1, Hidden Rendezvous Spy 1, what's this one? I don't care about that one. I do care about this one. This is Hack 1, so I need the intel, 5 days. Let's send Kimura. And maybe his the little buddy who's trying to learn. I have a couple of them. Yeah, him. Okay. Moderate hack the resistance hidden hack the hidden resistance computer. Why does that sound weird? Resistance computer. Hacking resistance computer. Whatever.
Squad green to deploy.
Okay, I gotta go do that other mission now, the relay one. Oh, god damn it. What is going on? Ugh. Swear to god. So I guess I'm gonna call this episode done because I have to go do this stupid... you know what I mean. The defend mission, which I don't particularly like them. I think they're tedious. So just if you enjoy my podcast, subscribe and like. If you want to leave comments or questions, just leave them in the video. And I'll see you guys next episode. Thanks for watching.